Welcome back. Now we're going to download the test results from the tester. There are actually three ways of doing this. The traditional way of bringing the tester back into the office, connecting it via USB cable and importing them into LinkWare software, that same software which pretty much everybody uses in the industry for certification reports. There is a better way. You can actually download the test results to a thumb drive. You just put the thumb drive in here and transfer the results to the thumb drive. That way, your technician like Amanda can stay in the field, carry on testing, and this tester continues to earn you money. It's not spending time traveling. But you still got to get the thumb drive back to the office. There is a third way, and that's using LinkWare Live. You can get yourself an optional Wi-Fi dongle, and this one doesn't come with blue painter's tape. This is just so I don't lose it. The things are really quite small. It'll go into that same USB port on the side of the tester there. You'll connect to your Wi-Fi access point, whether that be your favorite coffee shop or hotel, or you could turn your phone into a hotspot if your provider allows it, and send those results directly into your LinkWare Live account. So now there's no delay in getting those test results, and your project managers can actually track the progress of that project almost real time. In fact, they can actually even review the process on their smartphone. Okay, so with our tester connected to our PC and LinkWare software running, I'm going to click on this icon here. This will automatically detect which tester is connected to my PC, as LinkWare supports a number of testers. The screen is coming up and it's giving me a warning that there's a new software version available. That's because my PC today is connected to the web, and so it's going out to the Fluke server to see if there's an update available. If I clicked on yes, it would take me to the website. I'm going to tap on no. The next window that's going to pop up is going to be my summary window. I'm going to import all those results. I do have the option here of importing some or all of them. Import. It's a very quick process. And here are my two results here. It's updating its registration information. That's that part we said on the first video in the unboxing and setting up. Here are my two test results here. And I can simply save this LinkWare file and send it to my customer, which is what we recommend. Alternately, you do have the option here of actually creating a PDF and sending that PDF to your customer. But if you're a customer, we recommend you demand the original FLW file. That way, you're able to do sorting and more analytics with the data that you've got. And again, we can do a print preview on here. And we do get the nice pretty graphs because we have the plot data enabled. That is downloading and creating a test report for the DSX-5000 CableAnalyzer.